The Better Business Bureau is seeing an increase in travel refund complaints. If the coronavirus has canceled your vacation plans, there are certain things you can do to try to get your money back.
What people are going to have to do is they are going to need to look at the terms and conditions. So if you bought an airline ticket or the hotel or whatever, you should have a copy of that and you need to read it because that's really going to define what your process and what you can do.
Check to see if you purchased travel insurance and what it covers. Some travel insurance policies may refund your canceled trip. As far as hotels, cruises, and airlines, their policies may vary.
Right now with the airlines, because everything has changed, they do have to give you a refund, and including the ticket price and any other fees, even if it wasn't flight disruptions out of the airline's control.
Most cruise lines are only giving out credit for canceled plans. Some hotel chains are loosening their cancellation policies that would normally be non-refundable. In any case, Freitas says it's best to check with these companies directly and be careful when you're searching for information online.
You could be redirected to a fake website. So now you're contacting a person via the phone or via the web that is a scammer. And now they may start asking you for personal information, or they may say, well, to rebook this ticket, I'll need your credit card and all this information.
If you have a travel complaint, you can report it to the BBB or the FTC. We'll have a link to those resources on KHON2.com. Christy Thomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.